Once upon a time, there was a prince named Jacob who lived in the Corny Kingdom. An evil dragon held sway over the land, and the prince had to win it back by conquering keyboard.
Prince Jacob first had to master correct technique.
Every day, the prince warmed up before embarking on his
quest. Speed was of the utmost importance.
He had to master artwork because Dragon Sage loved good drawings.
The prince perfected his brownie recipe. The dragon was easier to slay when his stomach was full.
The dragon was amazed with snow, so this picture tended to make him puzzled and confused. A good thing when trying.
Prince Jacob had to master report making for the king. He wanted them daily.
Prince Jacob sent the evil dragon a valentine through Gmail. It thawed that.
On occasion during his journey, the prince would write to towns. Finally, his masterpiece drawing unlocked the dragon's.